What's a reverse camel toe look like?
A wedgie.
A wedgie? Oh yeah. Yo quiero Taco Bell.
It's a big chihuahua, eh? Fucking can't go
down those asses. Oh fuck, I should have given that guy's camera the finger.
That would have been awesome. You'd be that asshole, would you?
Yeah.
What's going on here? You should make a U-turn.
You just gotta find parking.
Yeah.
So whatever you can do.
You're gonna make a U-turn.
$15 flat rate, $5 more than it was back there. Well, shit.
Yeah, because you're closer to the water.
I would say so, yeah. We got a hell of a walk back.
I can sprint back.
Do you want to go back to where we were? I think because we passed a bunch of like.
That's where we're supposed to go.
What's the laws on U's around here?
I don't understand.
There's a way to get into the parking lot there, isn't there?
Ooh, parking?
Ooh,
I don't know.
That's a far.
What festival is it today?
I don't know if that's what it is.
Yeah, no, she knows it too. She's seen your camera dead when she started posing.
Weekend is.
Are you going to Mayhem?
Yeah, dude.
Mastodon and Disturbed, right?
Yep, Mastodon, Disturbed, Dragon Force, and Slipknot.
Dragon Force would be hilarious.
Oh, that's so gross. Look, there's a duck in there, too.
Man, look at all the food for him. He's loving it.
Oh, that's nasty.
This is like better than leftovers. Look at that part of the carpet. Oh, shit. That's just part of the
food. Is that a dead fish or something? Nasty.
Enormous. Yeah.
Like it?
I like it.
Video?
Oh, there's the Japanese place we're going.
How expensive are those?
Nine pieces for $9.
Ooh, baby octopus. Everything's better.
Yo, you know your sushi.
Huh?
You know your sushi?
Yeah.
Okay.
We love sushi.
I don't really know sushi.
Well, any questions you let me know.
There you go, you like pizza, right? There you go. Sushi pizza right there.
Who is the camera? There you go. Question. Yeah, you like this?
Good. I think we have a little piece of octopus in here.
Mushroom.
Aw, oh, that sucks. I want to eat an octopus.
I think this is miso, isn't it?
Is it miso? Doesn't have those little chunks of the white stuff in it. Looks like little cum shots like that.
Cum shots.
Little cum shot.
A bunch of smokers.
Smokers.
Only if you're going.
I'm gonna be an angry punch guy.
Sushi's taste, dude.
That's...
We got the love boat. It's love, man. Nothing more?
No.
Woo! It's like there's a Toronto1.
Ride the hippos. There you go.
It's like when we were seeing all the Filipinos.
Look at how weird they are!
I don't know, Omni's not owned by Rogers. We're freaking like up in the world now. Rogers.
Rogers?
I work for Rogers.
You work for Rogers, right? So you can get me a cell phone.
No, I can't.
Why not?
We just switched over to Rogers, by the way.
You did?
Yeah.
Good job.
We got pissed off from Bell, because Bell was fucking us around.
Bell? I hate Bell.
Yeah, and now, for the last 2 weeks, every day, is Mr. and Mrs. Elvis there? No, it's Bell. I'm like, we're not using it anymore. It's just about this new package. Deal, right? Yeah, this new package.
And you asked them, why is it that when I was such a long-time customer, you didn't give me the deal then?
No,
they
I
have
just
no
said,
answer.
No, I'm just like, I'm pretty certain we don't want to use you. And then
I had the same thing. I told them to stop calling me. I actually got into it with one guy, and I told him how his
own business runs. I love getting into it with telemarketers, eh?
I didn't swear at him, I didn't yell at him, I just put him
in his
place. Yeah, it was great, man. The thing was beautiful.
I still think the Seinfeld one,
Oh, yeah.
Can I get a number to call you back at?
Oh, you don't like people bothering you at home.
Well,
no, you know how I feel.
Oh, Seinfeld. Across here, eh?
Is that like their broadcasting building or something? Because that's actually not the City TV building.
Yeah, man!
Oh, is that recording?
Yeah. What is that thing?
That's a shaving cut.
Shaving?
I cut myself twice while shaving my head yesterday.
Did you hear the French guy do it on the... Like the French idol or something in Quebec?
Oh, yeah.
Also France.
He did both.
He was doing the
so hard.
That's
man. Good. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's gonna start taping.
I shot the sheriff.
I shot
the sheriff.
Don't let anybody ever tell you otherwise.
Big accident. Desmond went to
the
fire alarm.
Fucking
hid in the woods, or in the bushes, and recorded the audio of the fucking alarms coming.
Is that what the fucking
big accident. Fucking Des being a fucking little prick.
No, that's Des being a criminal.
That.
That's criminal activity there, brother. Welcome to the club.
How dare you laugh at my artistic tree?
No.
Oh, you're actually smoking? Let me see the lighter.
What is that?
Dick.
I wondered about that too. I thought you lost that.
I thought I did too, my brother had it.
Oh.
We were talking about it, he's like, wait a minute. And he ran up to his room. Fucking criminal. You criminal.
I'm a criminal!
Yeah, this is a good tree climber. Oh, it's super sappy.
Oh, let's do this one here.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah. Did you notice? You just noticed.
Yeah, I did it right beside the heaven, so it's a new fall.
The ambulance prepared for you. Ah, there's a nice skate park here. You can ollie, jump over it, and then hit the line over there.